doing here is taking a shop vac. Normal shop vac. I'm going to make a cart for it. And we're going to have the dust right separator on the cart. So right now, what I have is piece of 3/4 plywood. This is 21 by 42. And we have 1 by 6 for underneath. And we're going to make a frame for the casters. So stay tuned. Okay, pilot holes are all drilled. Okay, I'm putting on the casters, trying to make a decision on the stationary casters, you know, whether that should be the front or the back of the cart. As I recall from it at the big box stores, that generally the carts, you know, have the back where you're pushing it from, has the rotating casters, and that seems to work pretty well for maneuverability. So I think that's what I'll do. But, you know, at this stage, it could go either way. It's just when I put on the handle and the push part of it. I'm going to go ahead and drill some pilot holes for these large bolts. And then we'll get those set up.
Well, here's the draft. It's now functional. Got a oak dowel so that I can move it around. Go ahead and try using it. Okay, just did a quick vacuuming. Separator's doing its job. I'm gonna go ahead and pull the top off of this and show you what's in there. Okay, top's off. As you can see, just a little dust lining the whole thing, but otherwise, it's clean. So the separator works wonderfully. Very happy. Signing off.